This is the exciting Hollywood actress currently starring in The Art of Love, Pretty Angie Dickinson.
Thank you. This is my partner, James Reinke, from St. Louis, Missouri. Thank
you. This is the talented actor-producer and one of television's brightest stars, Peter Lawford.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Joan Eisman, from Fremont, Nebraska. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's good to have you with us.
Hello, Peter.
Alan.
Good to have you back.
Thank you.
How are you, Angie?
Oh, fine.
Nice to see you again.
It's good to be here.
I understand you got to have a pick of leading men for your next movie, and you just picked a whole bunch.
Yes, I'm stuck with Kirk Douglas, John Wayne, and Yul Brynner. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
I'll suffer through it all.
Does the picture have a name, or is it just heaven?
It's going to change from... It's going to change, but it's cast a giant shadow. The Mickey Marcus picture.
And you start shooting it...
In May.
Oh, well, good luck. Have a good time.
Thank you. I intend to.
I think those guys are pretty lucky. That's all I've got to say. James, how are you?
Just fine.
Let's see. I know you're a student. What do you plan to do when you finish school?
Well, I plan to teach college in the field of religion and literature.
Well, good. We're always proud to have teachers here, you know. I understand that you're going to stop producing, not stop, but you're going to move on from producing television shows to movies.
Well, we're doing a picture this summer with Patty Duke called Ginger.
Oh, really?
Feature.
The play? Ginger?
Was the play, yeah.
Was the play?
Good. Ronald Alexander's play.
She's so much.
And you're going to produce Patty Duke's new picture.
Mm-hmm.
Well, good luck.
I just would like to ask one question. How is it you didn't call me about that picture?
Well, she did. She hit the jackpot as it was, don't you think?
Because I haven't been working it.
We'll get along to our game right now. Joan Eisman, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm in customer service work with a major New York bank.
Well, fine. It's a lucky bank and lucky customer. Let's play Password. It's a game of word communication. Angie Dickinson has the first word. Peter has the same word as they look at it.
The password is laundry.
Oh, yeah.
Party. Okay.
No, it's not the same word.
All right.
10 points, Angie. Start with you, see if you can get Jim to say that.
Chinese.
Dinner.
Chinese dinner. 9 points, Peter.
Wash.
Laundry.
You got it!
That's the way to start.
All right. Okay, Joan, you have 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. Jim and Joan have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is a universe.
10 points, Jim.
Cosmos.
Atmosphere.
Cosmos atmosphere. 9 points. Very fancy. 9 points, Joan.
World.
That's all right, kid. Let that kid out of here. Universe.
Yes!
You did it! I'm afraid our audience didn't hear a very darling little baby that we all love babies, and there's just one sitting
there. No, I love babies.
Sure we do, and we just were kidding. By the way, when you hear this sound, that's Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, and our authority, editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. It means your clue hasn't been accepted. Angie, they have 18 points, so good luck.
Oh,
watch out.
Really?
Peter, friends.
The password is gigantic.
You're first. 10 points.
Huge.
Big.
That's big. No, no. 9 points, Peter. Give you the game.
Enormous.
Colossal.
8 points, Angie.
Titanic.
Gargantuous.
No. 7 points. Peter, give me the game.
Giant.
Tremendous.
No. 6 points, Angie.
Whale. Oh, dear. Where did I get
whale.
This?
Whale.
Enormous.
Enormous. 5 points, Peter. 5 seconds.
Huge.
Great.
Great. 4 points, Angie. 5 seconds.
Wave.
Tremendous.
Tremendous. 3 points, Peter.
Maybe. Production.
Stupendous.
Stupendous? Oh. 2 points, Angie. 5 seconds.
Huge. I'm dead.
Magnificent.
Magnificent. 1 point, Peter. Come on, you can do it.
Yeah, you're standing there.
5 seconds.
Colossal.
5 seconds, Joe.
Magnificent?
Magnificent. No, the word is gigantic.
Oh.
Gigantic. You said everything else. All right, it's still 18 to nothing. The password's going right back to Angie and Peter. Angie, you're going to start. They've still got 18 points.
Okay.
Good luck. There you go, Pete. Yeah. Friends.
Oh.
The password is up. Oh.
10 points.
Down?
Up? Yes.
Were you afraid I was going to say up?
That was it. 10 points. Yes, 10 to 18. All right, they're on the march now. Here's a little man.
I think that's the first one I've gotten.
Joan, you can win on that. You can keep from winning, Jim. Friends.
The password is angel.
Devil?
No. No, pardon me.
Oh.
Devil?
Five seconds, Pete.
Evil?
Devil, evil. 9 points. Jim would give you 19.
Halo?
Angel?
You did it. Now what do we have?
Sorry.
19 to 18. Either team can win. Password goes to Peter Lawford, who will start. Angie Dickinson, friends at home.
The password is freeze.
10 points, Pete. Give you the game.
Frozen. Oh, doctor.
Not allowed. And don't cry. 9 points, Angie, would give you the game.
Ice.
Freeze.
Yes. Frozen is a form of the word. All right. Jim, you did it. You did it. All right. You've done it, Jim. You have won $250. Angie, you can win $250 more for him in the lightning round.
I love this.
All right. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Town.
City.
Good.
Ink.
Well.
Ink.
Same.
Lead.
Absorb.
Blotter.
That's it.
Clean.
Wipe.
Servant.
Maid.
Yes.
Gain.
Win.
Wait.
Fat.
Opposite.
Thin.
Diet.
Lose.
Diet.
Skinny.
Less. Oh, shoot.
You better
thin.
Go
to the other one. Sorry. Adam.
Eve.
Adam. Airplane.
Bomb.
Yes.
Oh, that's not all.
That's it. Reduce was the word there. She wanted you to lose weight on the diet. But Jim, I wouldn't complain. You did very well. Jim Rinke has $450. Joan Eisman has $50. Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you. All right. Let's move along now and meet two more password players, shall we?
Here, Angie Dickinson, meet your new partner from Barrington, Rhode Island, Peggy Wass.
Hi, Peggy.
Peggy Wass.
Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from San Jose, California, Todd Fredericks.
Todd and Peggy. Peggy, how do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, I enjoy spending my time as an airline stewardess, and in my spare time, I like dramatics and outdoor sports.
Well, good. It's nice to have you here. Todd Frederick, what keeps you busy?
I'm a graduate student in theology, Alan.
Well, good. Good to have you here. Let's play password. You've got very good partners, very competitive. Angie's already won one game, so Peter's determined. There you go, Angie. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is snack.
10 points. Five seconds.
Meal.
Dinner.
Meal dinner. 9 points, Angie.
Tiny. Snack.
Yes.
We got, that's the rough one, the second time.
Well, he was trying to avoid that.
Oh,
yeah.
Sure.
Yeah,
no,
that's what gave him the pause.
Trying to think of,
sure. He plays it very defensively as a rule. All right, Todd, you'll start. Peggy, was. I want to say
password
Peggy Cass.
Is mix.
10 points, Todd.
Stir.
Five seconds, Pete.
Mix.
Mix, did it.
Ah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Very good, that's the one. I always think of Tom every time I see that word, Tom Mix. Remember Tom? Angie Dickinson and Peter Lawford, friends at home.
The password is xylophone.
All right. 10 points, Angie.
Piece of fiber.
Don't call it. This could happen on the first one.
Vibes.
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 Mm-hmm. 5 seconds, Peggy.
I haven't any idea.
No idea? All right. 9 points, Peter.
Hampton.
Xylophone?
Yes!
That's good.
Very good.
That's a great clue.
He meant vibraphone. Vibraphone. The vibes. All right, 19 points over here, so Peggy, they can win on that. Don't say that.
No.
Here you go,
Todd. Never seen Red Norville.
As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is it.
10 points, Peggy, give you 19.
Thing.
Hmm?
Thing. Well, you did it to me. Thing.
Monster.
Monster. Oh, I know
what
you're
thinking. That was a
picture. Yes, there was. 9 points, Todd, give you the game.
Neuter.
Hey, no names.
Shame on you.
Object?
Object. 8 points, Peggy.
Inanimate.
Inanimate. 5 seconds, Angie.
Subject.
No, subject.
That's ridiculous.
7 points, Todd. Still give you the game.
Them?
Did you hear it, Peter?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I didn't.
All right.
Them.
Them was
the
clue. I heard somebody
in
the audience.
Oh, no, I didn't.
You didn't hear anything in the audience. All right, good.
Stop the clock.
Yeah. 5 seconds.
Them. They.
They. 6 points. Peggy?
Singular.
5 seconds.
One.
5 points, Tom.
Oh, you get me all excited. I thought I had it.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Pronoun.
5 seconds.
Completely out of my realm.
I hope that's right. I'm out of my realm, too.
5 seconds, Peter. There goes your time.
I pass, I'm sorry.
All right. 4 points, Peggy.
That. It.
It.
Singular. Finally.
I might as well confess, I would have thought of Clara Bow. You wouldn't.
You would have. The It girl.
All right.
I wouldn't have.
All right. 13 to 19.
But you can't say Clara Bow. What do you get when you say Clara? You get Bow.
We won't ask.
Password.
We'll just go on the new word.
I play this game over in my sleep every time I'm on it.
All right. Did you get the new word at home? All right. 19 points, Peter. You can win on this one.
Gotcha, Clara Bow.
Five seconds.
Multitude.
Group.
Group. 9 points, Angie.
Plenty.
Mass.
Mass.
Oh, no.
8 points, Peter. Give you the game.
Lots.
Mob.
Mob. Oh. 7 points, Angie. 7 points. Give you 20.
Lots.
Multiple.
Multiple. 6 points. Peter, give you the game. 5 seconds. There goes your time.
Lots.
Crowd.
Crowd. No, 5 points, Angie.
Much.
Many.
Many. Yes. Oh. You. Many.
Oh, you.
18 to 19. Either team could win. You'll start, Todd. You have the first shot at it.
Thank you.
There you go. Peggy, you might win on that as they look at it.
The password is buffalo.
10 points, Todd.
Bison.
Buffalo.
That's it. It was a tough fight, but you won. All right. Todd, you won $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. You ready to go, Peter?
Yes, sir.
You're familiar with this part of our game. The trick is to do it as you know in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Angry.
Mad.
50.
Smile.
Laugh.
Wide.
Grin.
Musical.
Instrument.
Group.
Combo.
Bigger.
Orchestra.
Bigger.
Symphony.
Dance.
Band.
Yes.
Fish. Canned.
Tuna.
Canned.
Salmon.
No.
No.
We'll take it.
No, stop the clock. Stop the clock and go back. I'm running the show. All right. Say it. One clue. Give him a clue.
Canned.
Salmon.
Start the clock.
Tiny.
Sardine.
Yes.
Right. Subtract.
Add.
That's it. You don't need any help with the lightning round. You can do it right. All right, Todd, you did it all. You have $500. Peggy, you have $50. And thank you both for a fine game and good luck to both of you. All right, Pete, you've won one game. Angie's won one game. Let's move along to our third and meet two more password players.
Angie Dickinson, meet your new partner from Los Angeles, California, Bill Powell.
Well, that's a good name. Bill
Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from New York City, Lucinda Kerver.
Bill, how do you spend your leisure time, sir?
Well, mostly in swimming and tennis, Alan.
Well, those are good activities. Lucinda, are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I do modeling, junior fashions for photographers.
I believe that.
I believe it. All right. We'll play you password better. Right now, Peter. Angie and Peter have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is stare.
10 points, Angie.
Glare.
Stare.
Yes. You don't like him? He's going to be a good player. All right. Here comes the little man. Slow but eager. Here we go. All right. Okay. Lucinda, Bill, as they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is cereal.
Kellogg's.
Now, will you say that again?
Kellogg's.
Oh, dear.
That's two words. 5 seconds.
Flakes.
Kellogg's Flakes.
I went the other way.
9 points, Bill.
Cheerios.
Cereal.
Yes. All right. Well, we get all the products in that way. 19 to nothing. Password back to Peter Lawford and Angie Dickinson. And as they look at it.
The password is slink.
Okay, Peter. No gestures. What are you doing?
I have a thing.
Yeah.
Slither.
Five seconds, Lucinda.
Snake.
Snake. 9 points, Angie.
Vamp.
Stop it.
My chair's on a swivel.
5 seconds.
Rigo.
What would you
Rigo.
Say? No. 8 points, Peter. Five seconds.
Saunter.
Swagger?
Swagger. No, 7 points. Angie, give you the game. 5 seconds.
Baker.
Baker.
Baker? Oh.
Baker.
5 seconds. There goes your time, Bill.
Baker.
Oh, sorry.
Time's going. All right, 6 points, Peter.
Slithery.
5 seconds, Lucinda.
Slimy.
No, 5 points, Angie. 5 seconds.
Vamp. Did I say that once before?
If you've said it now, that's all that counts. 5 seconds, Bill.
I just want you to know I'm aware I'm crazy.
There goes your time, Bill. All right, 4 points, Peter. Don't look at me. 5 seconds.
Oh, dear.
5 seconds.
I'm just trying to break up a call.
All right, 3 points, Angie.
Parade.
I don't know what's going on in front from the back. It's ridiculous. All right.
It's not working.
Five seconds, I think.
Sexy. And
sexy. All right, 2 points, Peter. It's even funnier here. All right. 5 seconds.
Sexy.
There goes your time, Lucinda. 5 seconds.
Strut.
Strut. 2-1 point, Angie.
Walk.
Walk. 5 seconds. There goes your time, Bill. It's gone. All right, I must tell you the word. The word is slink. And wasn't that an interesting play? All right, 19 to nothing. Okay, nothing happened as far as points are concerned on that one, shall we say. Okay, the word goes to Peter Lawford and Angie Dickinson and friends at home.
The password is storage.
You start, yes, 10 points. They've got 19, so careful.
Warehouse.
Storage?
Yes. All right. 10 to 19. Password to Bill Powell, Lucinda Cuvier. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Rodeo.
10 points. Bill, we'll give you the game.
Cowboys.
Indians.
Indians. 9 points. Lucinda would tie the score.
Carnival.
5 seconds, Pete.
Rodeo.
Yes. All right, quickly. Oh, I'm sorry, our time is up.
No.
Which, in the score is tied, which means that you will split, Bill and Lucinda, $250. And congratulations to both of you. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. Right now, let's take time out for a brief film. Next week, our guest stars will be the vivacious comedy star of Broadway and television, Nanette Fabre, and the popular Broadway and Hollywood leading man dramatic star, Sidney Chaplin. Peter, you know, the word slink played down and we gained no points on it, but it was an interesting play down. And when Angie said walk as the last clue, you said that was the best clue of the night. Now, why did you...
Well, I said that because we never established that it was movement, as you said.
Yes.
You know, we never established
the area.
Well,
you said slither. That was pretty... was your first clue. That was...
But they needed to be led...
It was too early for slither, though.
Led into what it was you were going for. And of course, with those movements you were going through, I can see why Bill was a little distracted.
Well, we have to sit down. It's terrible.
Yes, I'm glad you weren't standing up. We'd have been in a garage. But Lucinda, it was nice having you here with us. And
thank you very much.
Luck to both of you. I'm sorry we didn't get to complete your game. Peter, come back and play Password with us, will you?
Any day.
And Angie, thank you for coming to play Password with us tonight. We look forward to seeing you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is world. You know, there is something you can do to help build a better world. Help people help themselves through the Peace Corps. Write for more information. Peace Corps, Washington 25, D.C. So long, we'd like to see you tomorrow.
Tuesday at 10 on
Bill Todman Productions. contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.